All right, multiplication with radicals, and the way we multiply is to multiply outside with outside. So 2 times 3 would be 6. And then inside with inside to give us 21. So that's how we multiply radicals. Inside with inside. Outside with outside. And of course, we're talking about the radical itself. So outside the radical with outside the radical, inside the radical with inside the radical. And the reason is it's commutative property. So this is 2 times radical 7 times 3 times radical 3. So we can put everything together. The 2 times the 3, the radical 7 times the radical 3. And since these are both being square rooted, then we can write 2 times 3 and then square root of 7 times 3. So if you see, you notice the insides are together and the outsides are together. So that's it. So we multiply inside with inside. 7 times 21, 147. And then we go back to simplifying radicals, which means we're looking for groups of two. We're looking for our pairs. So we break it up, and we already know what two numbers make it because we just multiplied by them. And that's 3 and 7. So put it all together, we have 3 times 7 times 7. So there's our pair. So we get 7 square root of 3. And that's all you're doing. So with multiplying, all you're going to do is take these, multiply them together to create one radical, and then simplify it. So 7 times 5 is 35. And then 24 times 42 is 1,008. And then we simplify. So we break it back down. That's 6 and 7, 2 and 3. That's 3 and 8, 2 and 4, 2 and 2. So putting it all together, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 twos. 2 threes, and 1 7. And just double check it to make sure it's correct that it's 1,008 when you have numbers that big. So 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 3 times 3 times 7. 1,008, so we're good. Now we just take out our pairs. Multiply everything together. So 35 times 2 times 2 times 3. 420. So 420 on the outside, 7 on the inside. And that's it. That's all you have to do with multiplying radicals. So let's try one with variables, and then I'll let you try one. So since they're both on the inside, we multiply them together. That's 27. And then whenever you multiply, you add the exponents. So 4 plus 9 is 13. And then we break it down. 3 and 9, 3 and 3. 3. Find its pairs. Got to divide 13 by 2. So we take out 6, we leave 1 inside. So we get 3x6 square root of 3x. And that's it. All right, try that one. Hit pause and give it a shot. And that's the answer right there.